David, here is where they put their guts where their mouth is. Here's where the Rock and Roll Express, after all the big talk, have got to get in the ring with the Andersons right here on national television and prove that they should be the number one contenders for Madman Matt Express's World Tag Team title.
Here's where both teams have to put up this fight.
The Andersons don't have to prove anything. They've been a force in wrestling for years now, but the Rock and Roll Express, a couple of perks, a couple of upstarts who are in it. Great team, and we're even greater before we talk about them.
They were the World Tag Team Champions.
They were the Giant Killers. They beat the Masters. They won the World Tag Team title. And they had it. Nobody said, well, nobody can beat the Rock and Roll. But they were on team, the Midnight Express, the dark side. The dark side of the Rock and Roll Express. We came along, took those belts. Now, to get that reputation, to be the number one contender,
to get
the
belts up.
Let's get to the Masters.
What do you see? What's in that? They keep it close to their quarters. This is an Anderson trademark. You know what they're going to do? They're going to block it out. Ricky Martin tries to come in.
And Tommy Young saying Ricky Martin couldn't see it because he's the illegal man. If Ricky Martin wouldn't get in the ring, he wouldn't distract the referee, and the referee would be getting one of the Andersons out. That's poor tactical maneuvering on the part of the Rock and Roll Express. Arn Anderson delivering those gut shots.
Well, this thing is going to seesaw battle all the way. David and they're still fighting. Ricky Martin and Al Harris in the air. Big right hand straight to the chin. He is going after the face. He already messed up Ricky Martin's face. A little bit in the past. And I think the Reds are the things that can do it again in the future.
Hold him down. Hold him down.
The Minnesota
what a match!
Arn Anderson, like you said, you admit it. Arn Anderson pulled down that top rope. If we can, let's go back and
see if we
can. I'd
like to see that again.
All right, now watch this. Watch this. Robert now. Watch it now. Ricky goes over. He goes after Arn. Arn goes down. Now watch this. Arn goes down on that floor. All right, again. Cross.
This is a fantastic maneuver, David.
Over the top. Crashing into the railing. And it's back into the railing. Ricky knows exactly what's happening to him.
What was the matter with that move? The floor was there to break his fall?
The Rock and Roll Express, the Minnesota Wrecking Crew.